As we construct Unity Park, most of the attention and excitement is about the playgrounds, splash pad, the visitor's center, and beautiful pedestrian bridge. But for the environmental engineers designing Unity Park, it's what you won't see that brings them the biggest sense of accomplishment. Designers are creating a state-of-the-art drainage system to reduce excess runoff and remove pollutants.
The old way of controlling runoff was to get it into a detention pond, which controls the rate of runoff from the site.
The old way? Retention ponds. The new way? A drainage system that involves replacing existing soil with a mix that contains a higher percentage of sand.
The soil acts like a sponge, and it actually absorbs some of that quantity of water that's running off a system, and it returns it back down to the natural water table.
Complementing this work will be an improvement of the riverbank and replacement of invasive tree species. A series of benches will also be added around the riverbank, creating more surface area for water flow during flood events.
In a major storm event, the floodwaters will rise and sit within this bench before topping the banks.
The large parking area will play an important role as well.
In Unity Park, we're treating our parking lots a little differently. We've got depressions between each of the rows of parking that are going to be filled with soil improvements and plant material that will help capture runoff.
Using green infrastructure, meaning building with nature, to improve water quality, reduce erosion, and manage stormwater. Building Unity, a construction project that's improving the environment.